Anyway. Hi, welcome to episode 2 of MMO number 2. Anyway. We got a controller today because fuck playing on keyboard. This is so much easier. Anyway. I don't know why the hub thing is like disappeared for a second. Anyway. Let's go save let's go save It yes, it actually does force you out of the area. I don't know why.
Security breach confirmed. Eliminate the metahuman.
I am not 100% on the, on the controls.
Detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements. The humans are escaping. Don't let the hairless apes get away. Watch where you stand, human. Now who's laughing, monkey boys?
Wait, how do I access the map? I believe this is where the game crashed last time, right? And here I was hoping. Where are the primitive ones? Ah! He like turned off my speed. Ah. I got hit by the mental attack, didn't I? Ah! I've gotten hit twice by his rage. Luckily, I have heals because I'm a magic-y girl. Boom.
Move fast and stay alert. Hey, Furface, wanna dance?
Flash has got like what, wind and lightning powers? R1? Press to choose your loot. Synth the blah, blah, blah. Requires level 10. Ooh. Wait. So this is.
Humanity's evolution was a mistake.
No.
Was destiny. I will reclaim this earth from all who stand in my way. Surrender a world that by rights belongs to me. I, who can control even the strongest minds and channel primal rage. Never. I will alter the flow of evolution and remake the world in my own likeness. Life from survival. Fittest. And Grodd will not just survive, he will triumph!
Star Labs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination. At least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house, with thanks.
Hey, we got more hand blaster skill points? That wonder. No, sorcery is just by level. Loadout is the thing. I guess I can't unlock superpowers? The super speed, not superpowers. Requires level 9, and I'm not there yet, apparently. Weapons, hand blasters. Oh, I only had the one skill point? Well, that's fine. I thought I had more. I thought I had 4. Boom, 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 boom. 5.5, 5. Okay. I'm struggling. Okay. What the fuck is up with Discord? Why am I... So, a friend of mine keeps messaging me while I'm streaming, and that's great. And I can't tab out. This game doesn't let me. Mouse can't exit the screen this game is on. It's really annoying. I think it wants me to exit the thing entirely by, Oh no. I love having a little summon pet thing that fights by my side. This is infinitely easier when you have flight, by the way. Wait, what the fuck? Something slowed me down for a second. Must have been one of those monkeys. If I'm building hopping, I can literally just. Because we don't get fall damage. I actually did test that. I went all the way with the f with the other character with another character I have. Flew all the way to as far as it'll let me, and then just dropped. Because I made a flight character. Cool. Okay. Okay, so it wants me to go to. Nope. I kick all your asses. What?
Yeah, that's not get my posse in here.
It's like generic. No. I don't know what this is. Don't click on any of the links that show up in the chat, please. Like, don't even type them. It's just scam links. It's too bad I can't phase through buildings. That'd be great. I've pressed the journal like who knows how many times. Can I take this up top? Oh, I can. Come follow me! I'm being a troll. Can I become a villain and kill the civilians? Oh, there we go. Okay, it wants me to go here. What?
Some of those blasting scepters from the hive stingers, they're loaded with neurotoxin, and we need some way to neutralize it. The more scepters we can get, the more likely we can work up a defense.
I have no fucking clue what's going on. But beating up stingers is easy.
Think you can grab some of those blasting scepters from the Hive Stingers? They're loaded with neurotoxin, and we need some way to neutralize it. The more scepters we can get, the more likely we can work up a defense.
You have a theme for your base, you need to get a deed. These are used to actually grant base ownership and to select a location for the entrance.
Yeah, I've gone quiet. I know, but like, what am I supposed to say? Like, nothing's happened except me beating up a bunch of weirdos.
Confirmed, Command. The beacon is active. Exabytes located and secured. Transporting container to base.
Royal drone? Wait. Oh, I'm level 10, let's go. Oh, brain hurt.
Bad news. Queen Bee's drones have LexCorp and Starlab scientists hostage inside the Metrodome. We must free those scientists before she steals their minds and converts them into drones.
Hey, super speed. Yes. I can get random iconic powers now. Batarang multi-shot, no. Gag glove, no. Robot side. Hard light shield, that's a thing. Sonic cry, no. Heat vision, ooh. So, the power of Shazam. Oh, I can suddenly use everything now. Hey, wait, hold up. No, I like my hand blasters. But super speed. Let's see. Vortex trap encircles nearby enemies in a disorienting super vortex, dealing damage over time and stunning them. Cycle push. By spinning your arms at terrifying speeds, you create horizontal funnels to damage and blow back enemies. Tornado pull. So we've literally just got speed force powers now. Create a tornado, pull your target towards you, dealing damage. A dash attack. Knocking out intervening enemies while preventing damage control effects for a short time. I want that power first. Bro. That's too much. That is way too much. We got like pure Speed Force energy, but like that's a bit. Okay. I've memed it. I very much memed it, but we should probably get serious. Yeah, anytime I press like my keyboard or anything. Whoa! I did. All right. Super speed. Encircles nearby enemies in a disorienting super speed vortex, dealing damage over time. I need to find generic, like, level 1 enemies to test this on. Up. So I can't get it to activate, which means it's a waste. Oh, wait. Wait. Loadouts. Yeah. That would be why. Okay, what does this do? What the fuck? Why are you chasing after me? Okay. Let's go back. Loadouts. Connor's soul to Aiden battle. No. This Kabbalistic offer ring restores power over time to your guardian, fury, or watch pet. It shields the guardian. Taking it from incoming damage and allows it to taunt nearby enemies. Blah, blah, blah. Ooh, though, that's useful. Why? I'm just having fun right now. Oh, geez, these guys are endless. Why? I should probably continue this story. But I want to be level 11. That's what's stopping me. I'm making excuses until I hit level 11. I don't even think I can reach level 11. That's the thing, right? Like, I don't think I can reach level 11 without doing the next story quest, but I'm just like, meh. I should go and do the story, shouldn't I?
Okay. This is the hive base. Okay, let's go.
How do I access the map? I gotta save four scientists, of which I've only... No, that's Enter Metropolis. I mean, I guess I could just go deeper into the thing. Hey, wait a second.
Please make sure to tell Mr. Luther that I didn't say anything about it.
Maybe don't give them attitude. Oh, okay. What rights? This is America, man. You got no rights.
About time someone showed up. I have too much work and not enough time.
Just save vital researchers in the fight against Brainiac. Although Lex doesn't see it, we all need to be working together. We'll save that fight for another day. For now, take out the Hive's main power generator so you can get to Queen Bee and find out what's really behind this Hive invasion.
Defense protocols. Alert Hive soldier bees.
Ah! I don't know why it's not letting me just spam it. We're supposed to be like super speedy boys. You're crushed by what? Never mind.
From many, one. One mind. One gold. One queen. So they think they are mighty. They think their sworn rivals mine. Soon all of their lives will be for me alone. All minds will be one mind. Mine.
That's not. That's gross. That's gross. Now we know. Brainiac is in control of Queen Bee. He's using her drones to recover his exobytes. I hope this stings Brainiac in the end. But if she doesn't, we will. I'll be in touch. Thanks. Superman out. Interesting. If I put this on. Okay. You've unlocked the supercharge ability. Some powerful abilities require supercharge to use. Increase your supercharge by attacking with your weapons or abilities. Grand Summoning. Summon a terrifying triumvirate, the Grand Watcher Fury and Guardian, to fight your side with devastating proficiency. Yeah. Let's fucking go! I now have all three. It's weird you can't unsummon them. That's the... That's the weird one. Okay. I need to speak to the Flash, but first and foremost... Oh, jeez, that's evil. No, it would be... Oh, it doesn't work. Anyway, that's actually not... Oh, jeez. The House of Legends? Mm. Oh, geez, wait, hold on. I need more cash. I'm a broke boy. This time I need to change the way your outfit looks, adjust colors, and accessorize to stand out from the crowd. Okay. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Like, I get it. Okay. Yeah. So that... Oh, I can't open it? That's dick. Anyway. Oh yeah, that's right. That's a thing. And this is not Clark Kent, his kid. Who is very much of the LGBT. But anyway, let's keep going for a bit. It's unfortunately it's like kind of raining where I'm at. And so I can't go out and work. Which is really annoying. But Wait. It's now just given me two missions. Meet Zatanna and go to the House of Legends. Did it just split quest me? Did this game really just split quest me? I have one. I can get the iconic powers, and the only one that's really cool is like the Superman ones: heat vision, freeze breath, super strength. The rest of them, this is Bane. This is Shazam. This is Poison Ivy. I think Banshee is this one, the Sonic Shout, and then Robot Sidekick. Who? Hard Light Shield, Green is the Lanterns. Wonder Woman, Sonic Cry would be Black Canary. This is obviously Wonder Woman, Amazonian. Batarang, Clown Box. So these two are Joker, and this is Batman. No, we're going to stick with super speed. Let's see. Dash attack. In super speed mode only, dash forward at blinding speed, knocking down intervening enemies while many damage control effects for a short time. Deflects even block breaking attacks by... That one's cool! But I want this one. I don't know what this one does, so we're just gonna remove this. This is only here temporary. Wait, let me see that. That's so terrible. Oh, no, it wants me to only go to thing. I can go to the watchtower? Okay, it wants me to go to House of Legends. Oh, it's like RuneScape. It has a membership thingy. That's annoying. Oh, that's that. It wants us to go to House of Legends, but quite frankly, I want to go to Gotham. I'm gonna meme and go to the Watchtower. Dude, we have access to the watchtower. This is fucking amazing. Oh, and I can just enter the House of Legends from here. Okay. But specifically, oh, main missions is get instructions from Zatanna. So this isn't a main mission, it's an instructional mission. We don't care about those. It wants Chinatown. Wait. Hold the phone. Is she actually in here? Oh, she is. Well, I'm gonna end off here. So thank you all for watching. I'll be back tomorrow morning with Final Fantasy 14 dailies, followed by in the afternoon with more of